I think both of these things are happening, really. In fact, the most successful projects that I've seen have really been collaborations between breeders and genomics researchers, and making sure that both points of views are really appreciated properly in the results that come out of it.